cooking with me. Let's make this viral indomie with peanut butter, so simple, and let's see how they taste. Just two ingredients, so you should have it in your pantry now. I like my noodle al dente, and boy, this combo is perfect. I love it already, godly indomie. Give it a go and tell me how to do it, me.